You're going to add your sprinkles.
Mm-hmm.
That's very finely sifted soil now for the radish seed, isn't it? We've just sifted
that.
That
looks like snowballs, huh?
It did look like snowballs.
There are snowballs.
I think they are snowballs.
Them.
I think they are snowballs. You're doing a great job.
I need a break,
Dan. You don't need a break. You've only just started. Add some more snowballs into the mix for me, and then we'll get your radish seed, yeah? That's it.
Beetle pinch.
That's
and
it.
And some more beetle pinches.
And some more.
I did it again.
You did it again.
And there's one on my finger.
That's it. Okay, give that a big mix up now.
I'm still doing it.
Oh, you're still doing it, sorry.
Hey, what's that doing?
I don't know.
What's that doing?
I don't know.
It's Nanny.
Is that Nanny?
Yeah.
What is she doing?
It's mixing something up. Like us.
I think so. That's it. Now, when you've all those snowballs in, mix it all up with your hand. No, no, no more snowballs.
Not yet.
Not yet. No, mix all that up now with your hand. That's it. Great job. That's it.
They all have to go to their mummies.
We need more snowballs, do we?
Yeah.
Okay.
I need some more.
Need some more.
And it's a head.
Oh, that's lots of snowballs, isn't it?
Yeah, lots and lots and lots.
Lots and lots. How much do we need then? Is that enough, do you think?
One.
Do we need some more?
Oh, that's very hard. That's very hard.
More snowballs. Okay, so fill up your little flower pot now. That's it.
Some more sprinkles.
Some more sprinkles?
No, some more snowballs.
More snowballs. This pot will be just full of snowballs, won't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Here you go. Fill up your little pot. That's it.
Some more snowballs.
More snowballs. That's it.
They're so cute in there.
They are very cute in there, aren't they?
Some more sprinkles.
More sprinkles. Tell me when the pot is full.
Some more sprinkles.
More sprinkles.
I'm just filling it up.
We need a little bit more soil now. I think that's enough sprinkles, to be honest. You put some more of this stuff in, because it needs this to grow, really. That's it. Oh, clever holding it over the pot. Good job. Right, now pat that down with your hand. Let me show you. That's it. Watch, get your hand and just press down like that. That's it.
That make into a sandcastle.
That's like making a sandcastle that we've made.
My sandcastle. I'm
going to
do my sandcastle again.
You're going to do your sandcastle again. Let's wet it a little bit and I think it'll stick better, okay? Hold it over the pot when you're doing that. That's it. Fill it up there. That's it. That way we don't spill it. I pat it down now. Good job. Oh, wow.
I need to make it that one bigger.
You need to make that one bigger. Almost all the way to the top. Good job. Tap, tap, tap.
Tap, tap, tap.
Tap, tap, tap.
Tap, tap, tap.
Tap, tap, tap. Right, I think that's plenty.
Holes.
Holes. Just one hole. Smooth it across the top first. Smooth it across the top. Nope. Like this. Just pat it down. Now, with one finger, just one finger, make a hole. That's stop. That's it. Now watch. Here, I'm going to give you the seed. Put your hand out. Give me this hand. That's it, because it's nice and clean. Ready? Look carefully. It's very, very small. That's the radish seed. Don't drop it. That's it. Now, put it into your hole. Well done. That's it. No, we're just planting one in this pot for you. That's it. Smooth it over. Put some more soil on the... No, don't empty it out. That's it. Put some soil on the top now. Pat it down. More. Pat it down some more. That's it. And that's your radish planted.